the new generation's music would be a synthesis of those two elements. So third thing that would be entirely, maybe it would be it might rely heavily on electronics and tapes. I can kind of envision maybe one person with a lot of electronics that singing or speaking and using machines.